Editing photos using FotoFlexer to edit your image size. This tutorial addresses how to use a free online service called FotoFlexer to edit your photos to a smaller size that can be used in your online classes. Go to photoflexer.com. Choose the Upload Photo button. Click Upload again to get the photo from your computer. FotoFlexer will let you upload JPEG, PNG, or GIF files. Select the photo. Choose Open. Once your image is in FotoFlexer, click the Resize button. FotoFlexer has preset sizes. In this example, we will choose the website size, which is good for many online portfolios or bios. You can also use the Width and Height scroll bar to resize your image. When done, choose Save. Select the JPEG or PNG format, and then save to your computer. Rename your file and click Save Now. Then save it to a location on your computer where you can easily find it again. Your photo can now be uploaded to your ePortfolio or online course. This concludes our tutorial.